communication chamber is beneath you. Look for a way down.
Why aren't there ever stairs?
Close to Siva's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard. I did what I could to protect their resting place, but I knew what would happen if someone found it. We were touched by the light. I didn't even know someone with the Traveler's Gift could die. Until they did. Find the replicator and deactivate it. Only that will stop the flow of SIVA once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
Human? That's not possible.
Entering self-destruct. What's happening?
No! I have to!
No. It can't be.
Is using the Iron Lord's armor? Entering self-destruct. happening?
No! I have to!
No. It can't be.
It's using the Iron Lord's armor.
Thank you.
need to go. We need to go very fast. We need to go very fast. The SIVA replicator is destroyed. We found this near it.
Thank you. She would be honored. My brothers and sisters, I will see you again. Someday. You've given them back to me. Approach. There was a time that only Iron Lords carried these blades. There are many like this in our armory, but this one is new. It is yours, young Wolf. You are the first of a new generation. Take your place as an Iron Lord.
Hello, Lord Guardian. I'd congratulate you for stopping the production of SIVA, but we've still got some cleanup to do. I've been tracking down some more intel on the Fallen who is pulling SIVA's strings. A zealot named Axis. You might have slowed him down for now, but when you're ready, we need to start thinking about how to stop him for good.
Checking for available bounties now. Tower Channel 21 exchange complete.
Hi. Bye.
Feed the dragon that is your light, and it will arm you with a fire no weapon can match.
Checking. All done. Confirm identity. Check. See you tomorrow.
Lady Skorri wrote the Iron Song behind these walls. Sadly.
I once thought the story of the Iron Lords was finished, but it seems you have added a new chapter. The Iron Lords are reborn. Quite unexpected. There is something about you, Guardian. You have a habit of being at the center of history. I will have to keep my eye on you. The Vanguard wants to maintain a constant presence in the Plaguelands. Get down there and show the Splicers we mean business. Should you seek additional strength for the battles ahead, consider this your roadmap. This is interesting for a whole other reason. I applaud your effort, but I'm afraid you've learned nothing new about the terrestrial array system. I wouldn't exactly call that truth, yet. Radagast's legend is full of unchecked statements. Tell me what mysteries bring you back to this place. Thanks to you, I expect to be amending Iron Lord records for the next few weeks. My goodness, you're almost as good at standing around and looking important as the Speaker himself. What piques your interest, Warlock? I rarely have use for armor anymore. Farewell. Are you now, Rasputin? And why do I suspect Saladin knows? You may want to try the Jovian complex. If curiosity kills the Guardian, well, that's what we have ghosts for. I thought you had something to do. If you're going to just stand there, why not share your thoughts on the last days of the Cosmodrome? so much more to explore. This is no competition. We seek the truth for all.
The Iron Lords left an oath unfulfilled. The Guardians will see it through.
The Splicer threat is escalating.
You fought Iron Lords. Maintaining a Guardian presence in the Plaguelands is key to keeping the Splicers in check. That is glimmer well spent. Good match. Quality gear with your skills. Maintain your focus.
excess radiation. Quarantine it.
Someone who knows what they need, Guardian.
Package for Commander Zavala. Kind name.
Something's got toward another front in this fight. The fallen splicers are trouble enough. So, get down there, Guardian. If the splicers are stirring up the hive, we need to know how and why. And you need to put a stop to it.
Splicers near the beach tanker. Head that way and find out why they're at each other's throats.
It's possible we're walking into a territorial dispute, but something's telling me there's more to it than that.
Agreed. The Hive can be defensive, but what I'm tracking seems like a full-on assault. The chatter's aggressive, angry. This isn't just a show of force. The Hive are after something.
I was expecting hostilities, but this is... they're at war.
Take out as many as you want. But my advice? Find the splicer leading this fight. Put him down.
There. A splicer captain. Up high, near the overpass. And drop something. Coded relay from the Splicer's High Priest. There's references to the Hive here. The Splicer's High Priest is either keeping something from the Hive or has taken something from them.
Search the overpass. See what else you can find.
Whatever the Splicers have locked up here, the Hive are hungry for it. Let's crack open some crates. See what their High Priest is hiding. Nothing. Let's keep moving. Nothing. Let's keep moving. won't budge. Let's find another. Nothing. Let's keep moving. To keep searching crates. Something's wrong here. This isn't good. The Splicer's High Priest is... he's corralling Thrall, collecting them.
Wonder the Hive are on the warpath. Any chance this isn't related to the Splicer's experiments with SIVA?
Slim to none. There were heavy SIVA readings all over the Hive they had created, along with an odd heat signature. I don't think the Splicers are simply displacing the Thrall.
The Splicer's role within a fallen house is equivalent to a mad scientist.
Or warlock.
Sure. Just didn't want to be the one who said it. Point is, they're the Fallen's big brains. We've seen what they can do with limited knowledge of SIVA. They've basically force-fed their own evolution. So...
what if they're attempting the same with the Hive?
They could control them, or worse.
There are SIVA readings pinging all over this region. I'll try to match them against the specific heat signature we found. There. This is definitely the place. closer look at what's in that cave. This is worst-case scenario. The Splicers aren't in a territorial war with the Hive. They're experimenting on them.
And if the Splicers' High Priest is going to these lengths, he's either gone crazy with power, or he's taking orders from someone who has.
Like an Archon?
Or a Prime. Either's bad news. But for now, we've got a clear-cut problem. We need to find this High Priest and put an end to his atrocities.
our bounties. Do you have bounties to return, Guardian?
SIVA is contained, and hope lives. And I thought my vigil would be eternal. During the Dark Age, Lord Silamar and I built this temple in the midst of endless war. Warlock, your light is a weapon.
You're up. Let's begin. Let it lead your curiosity far. Our history rests with you now.
Is one of the many threats I hope this planet would never see again. Thanks to you, I face the future with new eyes. I was loose in old Russia. I pray the city isn't next.
Help me tell the true story of this place. Perhaps our questions.
The Guardians will learn from this, if they survive. The burden of the Iron Lords has been lifted. And the Guardians can once again march in familiar light. under an iron banner.
Thank you.
Radagast after